or play games or waste time during the sessions. Okay? That just turned into a little bit of conditioning, but I didn't want to do that. Okay? We can make it a lot harder too. Alright? The conditioning that you guys did after practice yesterday, you know, that can be pretty hard. Again, it's how you push yourself, how much you push yourself, but since we're just doing technique, I don't want you guys to screw up, okay? Because you guys may come to camp. And plus, I want to teach you guys. I want to teach you guys as many things as I can in the amount of time that we have. Alright? So, when we're doing something, don't just go through the motions. Try to be better at it. Don't just go through the motions. Plus, you're not fooling anybody. I'm not the only one that can see you guys when you're not working that hard. Your other coaches can see that too. Okay? So don't say anything. Push yourself. If you get really tired, that's okay. It's okay. That's how you get in better shape. You get really tired, you keep working. You keep working, you keep going. Alright? We talk about getting over walls, hit walls, busting through them, or climbing over them, get to the next wall, bust through it, and climb over it. It's okay your legs burn. It's okay your back hurts, your neck, you know? Just keep getting better. Your muscles get in better and better shape. That's why, you know, you guys do pull-ups, sit-ups, you get into junior high and you start lifting weights. Let's really pay attention. During this session, mostly we're going to cover two-on-ones. Might do a couple things out of the under-hook. Maybe we'll touch on where we left off. Actually, I do want to see a couple examples.